We're going to do You Look So Good in Love. We got our first big waltz coming up. And I'm not taking it easy on you rhythm players this time. If you have to use a capo, so be it. But this song is actually in the key of A, regardless of anything you read out there. And then it switches to the key of B. Okay, so you got a lot of chords in this thing. I'll show them all to you, of course. If you have to have a capo and slap it on real quick for the key change, so be it. I'm going to show it to you without it. And otherwise, you get to deal with it. No, I'm not going to be that harsh. But, okay, so our actual, to get you into it, here's what you're looking at. Okay, so it's just like that, but we are in the key of A, C sharp minor. We should know how to play our minors by now. B minor, and the other chords are going to be in here are going to be E, and there will be a D, but basically just walking down, so a D chord. Walking down. So open D, 4th fret A string, 2nd fret A string, open A string. Okay? So you got, and it's a waltz, so you got. Okay? So that's what we're looking at. I'm going to tune up my low E string real quick. Why? Because it needs it. Hey, I'm back. Okay. And when we get ready to go to the key change, I wish you still wanted me. Okay, it's actually going to go to C sharp minor, to F sharp. Okay, so C sharp minor, right to the F sharp. You're already playing minors anyway, you can go ahead and play regular bar chords. Then instead of A, now we're going to be in the key of B, so. So you got to be playing these bar chords anyway, so you might as well be playing them. So B in the key of B. E flat minor. Okay, there you got your C sharp minor. And then we got F sharp. Play B here. She still wanted me. Boom, 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 boom. So I'll rattle off the actual chords that are in this. Okay, so no mercy. You get to play them. If you have to, after it changes keys, you can slap a capo onto the 2nd fret. But you're still playing bar chords the whole way through, so you might as well play it the way I'm yelling it out to you. So once again, if you're in A, might as well just play B. C sharp minor, you're playing minors anyway, and F major. Okay, but that chord where it changes keys is C sharp minor and F sharp. Oh, they must have had a lot of stars stolen out of your eyeballs and all that talking and reciting stuff, so. Anyway, so here we go. It's just a waltz. Okay, so we're going to start in the key of A, go to the C sharp minor, down to the B minor, and then to E. Okay, I'll yell them out just like we have been. All right, so here we go. Toughest part for all you rhythm players. Okay, they come that quick. So once again, right from the beginning, in A, C sharp minor, B minor. A, C sharp minor, B minor. Now E, A, E, A,
oh, how you sparkle.
B minor,
oh, how you shine.
E,
blush on your cheeks.
A,
oh,
okay, now there's the part that I wanted to show you where we go to the D and it does the walk down. So, oh, how you shine. Okay? It actually don't play the D chord, it just plays the D note. Walking down. So after the E. So again, that's open D string, 4th fret A string, 2nd fret A string, open, back to your A. Okay? So right from the beginning again. Right after the E, it'll do that from D down to A. A, C sharp minor, B minor, E, A, E, A, B minor. Here's the E. Here comes that walk down from D. Okay, A. B minor. There's your E. D. And E. And A. C sharp minor and B minor. E. Key change, okay? And A. And there's your B minor. E. And back to A. Now C sharp minor. Okay? All that is this. Okay, we go back to the. The B, okay? So we do our normal progression from the A, C sharp minor, to the B minor, to the E, A, then B, or I'm sorry, C sharp minor, F sharp, and then B, okay? So it's really, really quick. We'll go right back to that part. Here we go. A, C sharp minor, B minor, E. Here we go. To A, C sharp minor, F sharp, B. D sharp minor, C sharp minor, F sharp. Back to B. Back to F sharp. Back to B.
And I never took the time.
D sharp minor, C sharp minor, F sharp.
So before he takes you away, please let me
B, F sharp, B, D sharp minor, C sharp minor, F sharp, B, F sharp, B, D sharp minor, C sharp minor. F sharp, back to B, back to F sharp, B, C sharp, I'm sorry, D sharp minor, C sharp minor, keep doing it, F sharp, back to B, back to F sharp, back to B, D sharp minor, and C sharp minor. Okay, so that's the way she goes, kiddies. A lot to it. So go back, grab it if you can. I'm just going to play the track straight through now. So that's all you get. That's what your fast forward and your pause and all that's for. There's a lot here. Tons here. So this will be the most difficult on the rhythm. And Here we go, right from the beginning, back to the key of A. Guitar tracks, that's a toughie. That one will take you a while if you're not real familiar with all your chords. Get familiar with them. No mercy on the capo. If you want to throw a capo in there, yep, I'm going to make you fend for yourself, I've decided. So, no, it's not that tough. Just capo it on the second fret during key change. Play what you were playing during the first verse. You'll be fine. Okay? So on we go to what little lead guitar part there actually is in this. Okay? Alright, now it's time for the guitar parts on You Look So Good in Love, the lead guitar parts. Very easy stuff here. So much piano and steel going on, but the actual guitar parts are very easy. I'll show you what they are real quick, and we'll have no real need to run through much more of them. You look so good in love. Okay. Okay, we have this, which is going to be from your G string. You slide way up into it, all the way up to the 11th fret. Okay, just right up to the 11th fret on your G string. And you have to slide from somewhere close, within 6-7 frets, on your E string up to the 12th fret. And then pull off to the 10th. Okay, you look so good in love. you can just do. You can hit the first note here, 11th fret, then slide up to the 12th on the high E, and then pull off to the 10th. Okay, so there's two ways you could do it, but more authentic sounding is going to be. But those little gliss slides are in there. Okay, so we're doing nothing here till the chorus. No need to even hear it.
Oh, how it's not there. Flush on
just get to the chorus. We'll keep going. Here comes the chorus.
It looks good on you.
Still nothing. Here it is.
You won't hit.
That's it. But it definitely has that little gliss, that little slide up in each of those. I'll let you hear it without me playing. Even if you get just that little bit of one, as long as you slide into the high E string at the 12th fret, I'm happy. From even a couple frets away, but that's the one you hear. As long as you hit that. The next little part coming up will be this.
You want him, that's easy.
Which is okay. That is going to be in the key of A for now because we're not changing keys yet. Everything, of course, will just move up a whole step when we're done with it. This is again, we're totally skipping the B string, so we're playing G string, thumb, E string with whatever other finger you got. I like to use my just first finger. Okay, so G string, 6th fret, E string, 5th fret. Okay, so then both of them 7th, both of them 9th, then G string 13, E string 12, then G string 11, E string 10, then both of them on 9. Okay. I like to go past them too. So 6 and 5, 7 and 7, 9 and 9, then 13 and 12, 11 and 10, and 9 and 9. And you do that last one twice. Okay, and then we do our little lick again. And that's it. Okay, so we'll hear it all in its entirety.
That's easy.
Okay, right back here. Here we go.
You want him, that's easy to see.
Same little lick.
I wish you still wanted me.
For guitar, buy it.
Singing the real you.
Wada, wada, wada.
But tonight your beauty is shining through. And I never took the time to let you know. So before you text your way, please let me say. You're so.
No, no.
want him.
Okay, which is just that. So 13 on the G string, slide up to the 14th, and pull off to the 12th. Same thing. And now our lick that we did before is going to start on just 2 frets higher. Okay, so if you'd really need it, 8 and 6, 9 and 9, 11 and 11, then 15 and 14, 13 and 12, 11 and 11. Okay, and then we're back to the... again, in this key of B. And that's it.
Let me sing.
So here it is.
You so
made it. Okay, so that's all the little licks that are in You Look So Good in Love. So many people have this in the key of G for some weird reason, probably because they can't sing as high as George. Who knows? But there's the actual song. So it is in the key of A. It is in switches to B. So no matter how you've been playing it all these years, chances are it was wrong. Everybody just lowers it to G, so I don't know why, but that's just where they stick it, but it's not there. There's the real way to play it. You can transpose keys if you want to. I'm here to teach you the real way. Okay? So we keep on cruising. Whee!